CS2 has just released. Curiously, at the exact same time, the prices of a whole bunch of skins have started crashing.
But don't worry, prices of the skins 90% of players would buy remain unchanged. And they are probably going to rise, since a lot of players have now started playing CS2.